Disable safe mode on Windows 10. Right click on Windows Start button. Then click on Run. Please type this msconfig. msconfig. Then click on OK. Now please select either normal startup or selective startup, not the middle one. Now click on apply. Then go to boot menu, top menu, boot, and please uncheck safe boot. Don't check it, please leave it unchecked. Then click on OK and please restart your computer. After restart, the safe mode will be disabled.